This is how they load the nets in a fishing boat. So what's up YouTube, welcome to Complete Tech Review, welcome to another vlog. And this place is called as Bapatla, Chirala Bapatla. So there's a small beach and this one is around 310 kilometers from Hyderabad. So the beach at Bapatla, it is good, it's neat, and just right on the beach there's the Harita Resort. The resort is also good, it opens up to the beach, there is good rooms, and also there's food and other facilities which is available. The two-wheelers and the four-wheelers are not allowed on the beach, else you know that would be fun, but overall the beach is good and let's check out some nice views. That is the Harita Resort, and that one over there is where you have the breakfast. So the resort opens up to the beach. The stay at the resort is close to 3000 to 3500, depends on the season. To get the reservation, you need to log on to the website and be first in reserving it, because there are only few cottages as you can see. And if you don't want this place and this resort over here, a kilometer and a half in that direction you go into the town, and that is where you get to see the other resorts, and they are slightly cheaper, but again based on the reservation you can check it out. So across the beach, you have this small crabs which are digging up a hole and then getting inside it. So the entire beach is like that. Yeah, so this is the sand that they are taking it out and going inside the hole. So Surya Lanka beach is a really nice beach. The waves are good. The beach is clean. And it's a good family destination if you're thinking of a beach. The entrance to the beach is through that place. This is the Harita Resort. There, over there, we have toilets as well. So, pretty good beach. And I think the best highlight would be this. Sit in, enjoy the beach, enjoy the calm and soothing waves. So I think that's the best thing that you can do.